Welcome to this video on using Command Center in Simcenter Flotherm 2019.2. For scenarios that have full results stored, all plots can be created and modified within the Scenario Viewer tab from inside Command Center. Storing full results is now the default setting for new scenarios. In Simcenter Flotherm 2019.2, non-linear design constraints can now be defined for design of experiments. A common example of this would be the design of a heatsink, where there are two design parameters, the number of fins and the fin width. A non-linear constraint can be used to specify that the total fin width must fit within the heatsink base width. This is done through creating scenarios via a design of experiments. In this example, the heatsink base is 40 mm wide and the constraint is entered as follows. Heatsink width multiplied by number of internal fins must be smaller or equal to 39 mm. Then the number of designs is changed to 150 and the scenario is created. By opening the chart tab and creating a graphical representation of these scenarios, we can see that none of the heatsinks are outside of the constraint set. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, please visit our website.